How many Jews does it take to change a light bulb? Two. One to change it, and the other to hold a ladder so the first man won't fall and hurt himself.